How's it going, everyone? I'm papermongoloid and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Today we're actually going to head over here to the left in the resting grounds and check out that warrior's grave and hopefully not get destroyed in the process. There are no promises though. I will probably get destroyed at least once or twice. Who knows if this guy's even anything cool, if he's extremely powerful. Our nail is upgraded just a little bit, and I do mean just a little bit. Let's see what's up here. Nothing. This is a very big grave, though. Wait, hold on. This isn't the warrior's grave. A little bit farther. A little bit farther from here. It looks like we can't go anywhere. I want the rest of this place. Oh, I guess it is. I guess it is explored. Okay. Never mind. Never mind me. I'm crazy. I'm just a little crazy. Warrior! How goes it, warrior? Looks like there's a path down from here as well. There is that which has not opened up. Therefore, we must fight.
Stop there. Those who try to leave this kingdom are cursed. Better to rest here until time itself sleeps. Hope and freedom. I thought that strength alone could grant me these things. In my dreams, I would cut that plague with my nails, and I turned my weapons upon the king. When I awoke in this sacred place, I began to understand. Those who hope are already doomed. Do you still hope, wanderer? Will you flee? Or will you raise your weapon and doom us both?
I guess I'm gonna have to challenge you, man. No, they can't move on their own, man. Alright, so far you're not too bad. Until you change up your pattern and get all crazy on me. Alright, that was my fault. I walked into that. Alright, I think he's okay for now. Oh, man. You almost got me there. I don't like that. I don't like that in the slightest bit, man. What are you doing? More nails, huh? You're no 100 nails. Like that other guy. I launched right into that. Wonder how far he can send those. Not too far, okay. Kinda like that. Kinda like that you're a little limited in that regard. Ah! Please, I need to kill you. I want your essence, and I want to not die, if that's possible. If it is possible at all, please. Nope. Thank you. Alright, so we didn't get wrecked, and it took less than 3 minutes. I like it. I like it a lot.
Ah, I can see now. Those who turn against the king are doomed as soon as they raise their weapon. Do not call me a traitor. Simply call me a fool. I know you will not flee. Wherever you go, I will be watching.
I'll be watching you. I wish you wouldn't. That's creepy. Oh, and we have enough to go check out What's-Her-Face. Go see What's-Her-Face. Cursed are those who turn against the king. Alright, thank you for the essence. I'm gonna go see What's-Her-Face. This path still has not opened up. See that? It's showing there's something down. Unless I'm crazy. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, see, there's a path down below, but I can't get there. And I also cannot get up from here. But let's go see what's-her-face has in store for us. Glad we didn't die. That would have been terrible. Would have been very bad for me, and I would have been very sad for... Nope. Nope. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Monomon the teacher, luring the watcher, Hare the beast. To the devotion, Hellonest lasts eternal. But what is Hellonest? Is it really something we want to last eternal? I suppose that's a question we will have to figure out. And answer in due time. Hold on. Should be able to do something like this. Oops, I messed up. I messed that up. Please. No! Okay, I got it. I got it this time. I got it. See this? See this? Not bad. Not bad. Very good. Very good. Now, I have more than 300. What say you?
Ah, wielder, you've returned. Let me have a look at the dream nail. See, you've collected 300 essence. Yes,
I can see the dreams of this old kingdom are starting to cling to you. Very encouraging. You've certainly made my dreary work here more exciting. Being the caretaker of this place hasn't been very stimulating. I shouldn't complain, though. Tending these graves and guiding the wielder, all penitents for old crimes. Certain things have to be kept in balance. Take this trinket for your efforts and return with 500 essence. Keep up your tireless work.
Paylor! Yes, that is exactly what I wanted. I'm sorry for yelling at you guys. Sorry for yelling. But now I can go back to the blacksmith and I can make my nail even stronger.
More power. More. Molto power. More.
Hold on, I gotta figure out where he is. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Where are you, blacksmith? Where have you gone, blacksmith?
Oh no, I can't exactly remember where the blacksmith is. Oh, this is bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone.
I failed you. I have failed.
I'm gonna go figure out where the blacksmith is. And I suppose I'll be back. I think he's in Warrior's Dream, right? I think that's him right there. That orange one. I don't know. Can't remember. I'll try and head there, though. See what's up with it.
I'll be right back.
It's a ways to go, though. It is a ways to go. Stag Station, won't you take me more than halfway? City of Tears time. Here I come.
We have made it back to the blacksmith. Hello, smithy. I've brought something for you.
Oh, you've returned. I see you have some pale ore. Rare fine metal, that. Give me the ore and some geo for my efforts, and I'll reforge your nail to make it stronger.
800, come on!
You don't have the geo? Come and see me when you do.
Well, I guess I know what we have to do. Get some geo. Oops. I guess I'm gonna go collect some geo. Guess I gotta go geo hunting. Everybody was geo hunting. It was really boring. Oh, you dead. Yeah! Yeah! Shouldn't have stepped to me from that ledge. Should have went to pee instead of pee in your pants. I'm dead. Oops. I suppose I gotta figure out what else I'm gonna do right now. Thought that was the way. I thought that's what I wanted out of life, was a stronger nail. But now I don't know where to go. Perhaps to the right? No, because that's blocked off. Yes, I don't know where to go yet. I'll have to figure it out. Perhaps back to Deep Nest. Perhaps up into Mantis Village. I think Deep Nest is the way to go. I just don't want to go there until I get my nail strength up. So give me just a little bit. I think I'm going to have to farm a little bit just to get my nail strength up. And then we'll probably have to go there. Probably won't have much choice after that. I really hate being down in this place, by the way. Ooh, the Royal Waterway. Actually, we didn't go this way last time, did we, in the Royal Waterway? We did. It's saying I did. I don't remember doing this. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, those guys die a lot easier now. What else haven't I explored? I haven't explored down there, so I'm gonna go do that. Give me just a minute! You guys are terrible. Oh yeah, they're so much easier now. They take so much less hits. So many less hits. That it's actually kind of nice. Oh yeah, I could get used to this. Oh, and look at that. More geo and a breakable wall. Alright, I guess I don't have to cut the video here. I guess I don't have to do this editing just yet. Hopefully I don't stumble upon something I can't handle, though. Hey. Don't take something if it isn't yours. That's the law. Everything you see, it belongs to me. Don't be angry. I'll share my food with you. If you give me geo. Purchase food. Okay. This Geo is mine now. Don't try to take it back. Here, take your food with you when you leave. What is it? Is it actually food? Rancid egg? No! That is not worth it! No! No! No, 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 no. Not worth it. If you don't want it, I'll keep it. It's totally not worth it. Thanks for wasting my Geo. Now I gotta farm even more Geo. Did I walk into that? I think I did. Now I'm on the brink of death. Way to go. Here we go. Yeah, I hate that I wasted that on a rancid egg. I don't even know what they're used for. I don't even know if it's anything that I want to do. Oops, one more hit. One more hit. There we go. I don't even know if it's something I want. So, I'm not happy with that. More Geo. More Geo. That's the struggle in this game. Geo Quest. This game is called Geo Quest. Welcome to Geo Cities. Welcome to Geo Luminosity. Ouch. Well, that was terrible. It's quite terrible, but now we can have full health. Now you can stop falling off the wall. Thank you. What's over here? Absolutely nothing. Hey, you. What do you think you're doing? Guarding a chest, huh? That's not allowed. I'll be taking that. I'll be taking that. Yoink. Need to go down. Why did you hit me? What did you hit me again for? Oh yeah, much better.
Much better. More better. Mo better.
Hey, there's another guy. Another creepy crawly. Ugh, gross. Not that guy. Not that guy. Fine. Oh yeah, much better. Come on, little butt. Get up and chase me, why don't you? Get up and come after me. Oh, there's another one somewhere. There he is. You can't reach me! Ha ha! Seems like there's light coming from that. Is that a grate? Another rancid egg. See, we could have just gotten a rancid egg here, but no. No, no, no. I had to accidentally pay for one using 97 Geo. And for why? For why? I don't know. There better be something really good. Better be something really nice. Oops. Oops. That was my fault. That was a bad mistake. That was a bad touch there. Focus our soul. If there's anything else we could possibly want in this place. Oh! Okay, dodge that. Just in the nick of time. Don't know who that is. Don't know if I want to find out. Alright, you know what? We're going to find out. We're going to do it. We're going to see who it is. Who's yelling? Why are you yelling? What do you want from me? Now, why are you yelling so loudly? Doesn't seem like we can get trapped in here, so it might not be so bad. What about Paco? He owes me money. Relax. Oh, the gate's gonna close. Look at that. You can tell. You can totally tell it's gonna close. And there's no bench here in the waterways. I'm not comfortable with this. Here we go. I'm going to sit up here for a minute. Oh, he knocked me down. He knocked me down with his yell. Oh, Dung Defender. You're a gross man. Ah! Oh, it's all poo. Oh, gross. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. No. 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 I mean it. Don't kill me. Please. Please. Just no. Dung Defender. Dung Defender. I thought we can be friends, right? We can totally be friends, right? Please, no. Ah, man. This is not good. This is not good. I gotta charge. Ah! One more. He's gonna hit me. Ugh.
Gross. Stop it. Stop it. You are disgusting, man. I mean, I know there are bugs that like dung, and it's a cool thing. And, you know, it's nice to have a hobby, but still. All right, hold on. Need to charge up. Please die. Just stop attacking me with your dung. Ah! Oh, I walked right into that. What are you yelling about? Are you actually saying dung, 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 dung? Dunga, 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 dunga. Alright, he's not. He's not saying that. That's not what he's saying at all. Please, please. They're bouncing faster. They're bouncing ever faster. Why is there so much dung everywhere? I need to charge up, but I just don't have enough health. Alright, we're fine. Smack. Take your dung elsewhere, man. Take your dung elsewhere. Okay, we're fine. We're okay. Fine for now. Smack. He thinks it's funny. He thinks he's people. Alright, hold on. Ah, right in the way. Oh, he's too close. You were too close for comfort, man. Too close for comfort. No! We were so close, too. Now we gotta get our shade and all this other... No, we're so far away! Why? Yo, man, it's not cool. Stop laughing at me. Shade? Ah, I missed. Oh, he took 3 hits that time. Alright, I gotta take this guy down pretty quickly. Stop yelling at me. Seriously. Alright, I gotta look out for his dung everywhere. His terrible balls of dung. Why did I get hit by that? Can I hit that dung? Nope. Alright, there we go. Dodge it. Roger. Alright, so this first phase isn't too bad. Obviously. First phase is usually the easiest. Or one of the easiest. And I'm still getting hit. Alright, you. Get down. Why'd you hit me? How'd you hit me? Come on, I'm trying to move. Why? I'm doing worse than last time. Stop it. Oh man, this is terrible. No! Dung man. Why? I need to charge my batteries. There we go. Please, no. Don't end my life before it's begun. Dung man! That's never happened before. I've never gotten to that. Ah! Oh, he's even mad. He's even more mad. Okay, hold on. No! Urgh. I don't like this guy. I don't like the trek back either. Not fun. This is a decent challenge, though. Ouch. Got our soul back. It's time to beat the crud out of... crud. Out of Dung Man, hopefully. Dung Defender. What are you defending dung for? Like, what's the point? Yeah, nope. None of that. Thank you. Alright, hold on. No! Alright, I'm too close. I gotta back up when that happens. Gotta back up when I get that close to him. Please, no. He's on me. Don't want him to be on me. Dung Defender, get down. Alright. Gotta back up just a little bit. Hop! Get our health back. Yeah, no! I didn't see that one. Alright, come on. Oh, you gonna get it. You gonna get it, Dung Defender. You gonna get it. See that? Got it. There we go. No! How'd you hit me? That's not cool. No! I went right into that. I didn't realize that's where I was headed. Alright, scream again. You gonna do your scream? Yep, there we go. So we're doing better this time. Patterns, you know, stuff like that. Ah! Nope, nope, nope. Okay. It's alright, we can do this. We can do this. This is an easy phase so far. As long as he doesn't change it up. Oh, yeah, you're done now. You're done. Ah, he's not done. Alright, he's not done. Never mind. Oh, you're gonna die. I mean it, Dung Defender. You don't stand a chance, Dung Defender. I'm going to get you. Ouch. Nope, nope, nope. I gotta charge up my health. Yeah, quit throwing those things. You're not cool, man. Gotta look out for the... One's the bounce back. There we go. Come on, you gotta be close to done. You gotta be so close to done, Dung Defender. Ouch, he went farther than I thought he would. No, no. Gotta look out for it. Gotta look out for it. Here it goes, here it goes. Dude, you gotta be so close to done. There we go. Go back to whence you came, Dung Defender. Ugh! Honor. Ugh, that better not be poop covered. Defender's Crest. Look at him back there. Look at him back there sinking slowly down into it. Gross. All right, hold on. Hold on. It's almost as bad as Conker's poo thing. Conker's poo boss, the great and mighty poo. Defender's Crest, cost 1. Unique charm bestowed by the King of Hallowness to his most loyal knight. Dung Defender was his most loyal knight. Scratched and dirty. Ugh. Ugh, but still cared for. Causes the bearer to emit a heroic odor. If you say so, I don't think I'll ever use it in that regard, then. I have no idea what that just did. Oh! I'm cleansing the water! I'm cleansing water, people! We're making breakthroughs here. Making breakthroughs. Please be a save or something. Still in the Royal Waterways. Don't know if I like this. Don't know if I'm digging this area anymore. Oh, yep. Uh-huh. That just happened. Juked. Juked. Bench. 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 Symbol of a bench. Symbol of a bench. Bench of a symbol. Symbol of a bench. What's here? Huh? I don't understand your character. The one guy's running away. Yeah, fists aren't gonna do much against me, but okay. You just keep thinking that's gonna do whatever you want it to do, and you know what? That's how it'll have to be. I don't understand. Are these just people? Are these subjects? Are we randomly killing subjects for no reason? I don't like this. I don't feel right. It doesn't feel honorable. We need to save, though. Yo, I'm gonna knock you off the roof. Off the Rizoof. Alright, I'm probably never gonna say that again. Sorry about that. I need a bench. I know there's one to the left if we go that way. You know what, I'm gonna make my way back to that bench, and then we'll explore this little section here next time. So I will see you back at the bench, and hopefully I don't die along the way. Hopefully that's not something that happens to me. No! That was an interesting poo-filled day. Thank you so much for watching, though. I'll see you next time, where hopefully there's less poo. A little bit more exploration.